almost every town had an opera house, if it, any size at all. Fowlerville over here had one. Brighton had an opera house. Everybody had an opera house. And often they were just a large building or a two-story building. People would have traveling shows that would come around all over the country. These people were national troops. They would get people in for plays, juggling acts, magic tricks, everything you can imagine. Singing groups, quartets, and they had concerts, of course, and choirs. They had lectures going on all the time. How to improve yourself, and how to improve your husband. But almost all of them are gone now. There's just very few of them left.
Unusual circumstance with the Howell Opera House is that it's so frozen in time that there's a lot of artifacts in the building that amazingly are still here, and they didn't walk away in all those years. All the fixtures in this building are the original gaslight fixtures. The volume of stuff that's on our stage walls, really remarkable. The original ticket window, it still hangs on its original hinges. It is just as it was.
It is a fairly large restoration project for this size of community, to preserve a piece of its past and to take something into the future that could really make a difference in people's lives. This community has this national treasure, and it really, truly is. I've traveled the whole world in theaters, and to find something that has sat here for 80 years waiting for somebody to bring its life back is just so exciting.
Produced by Michigan Television in partnership with the Michigan Council for Arts and Cultural Affairs and the Michigan Humanities Council.